Hello students, this is a chapter from the diary of Anne Frank, written by Anne Frank. So this is summary also. If theme comes and if any question comes on student-teacher relationship, you can write the same answer for all these questions. So here it is, your first passage. This one is your second passage. Third, this is your fourth passage. This one is your last.